If you have a FoxWell scanner, sometimes FoxWell is updating the file version, the software on the scanner, the version it's updating. You never know. You need to log into your FoxWell Assist software and see if there is any new version. If there is any new version, just update it. What you want to do, perhaps, is instead of connecting the scanner to your computer, when you update, it may cause errors on the scanner. So it's much better to remove the SD card, use a small SD card adapter, put the SD card inside this adapter. So it's right there. And you need to use, by all means, absolutely, you need to use the original Chinese SD card. If you had a copy and you are using a better quality card, put the SD card or the original Chinese one in there. Only the original one, it can do updates here. And then you just copy it on the better quality card that you have. So just grab this one and insert it into your computer. And let's see, and you will see the scanner serial number actually is going to display it. Go on the download tab and you will see if there is any newer version of the files on the card. You will see an update button. I already did update mine, so you don't see it now, but there is going to be an update button. Just hit that update button and it's going to download, unzip. It's going to be quite long, actually. And then when it's finished updating the card, it's going to look green like this. One of the things I was recommending in my FoxWell install, original install video, is you have these cards. So this is the one that comes with the scanner. And this is a Chinese copy. It can corrupt at any time and you lose absolutely all data on your scanner. You won't be able to replace it. So what you want to do is just buy another SD card. On this scanner, it only takes 1 GB, so 8 GB is plenty enough. But if you have scanners with all the cards, maybe 16 or 32 GB is going to be better. So buy a new quality SD card, no brand. And what you want to do is simply get your card, original one, and just copy all the files on your computer. Really just copy and paste all the files from the root of the card. And then get your quality card and just copy and paste all the files on the quality card and preserve and use the quality card inside the scanner. And the original card, actually, it's extremely important because when you want to do an update for your scanner or maybe add another card, you cannot update with the new quality card that you copy and paste. You must use the original Chinese one. It has hidden files that you cannot copy and paste. And those hidden files are recognized by the scanner and the software assist. So you must preserve the original card. And I strongly recommend you don't put it in the scanner, just put it safely someplace. Because if you are using it with a scanner and if it's corrupted, it gets corrupted, the other card will still make the scanner, but you won't be able to upgrade or update the scanner.